anything you say from this point on will be captured on video and can be used against you in a court of law.
That's good to know.
Yes.
Just might sell my soul.
Day one here in Africa. We're heading out to go sit in the blind, and got Andre is our official PH for the day. So we're gonna go sit in the blind and see what comes in. We got 7 days to kill a couple animals, and we'll see what happens. All right, day two. We're going way out today. About 100 yards from the house here. Hey, if they're coming in to a water hole right beside the house, then you just gotta hunt them where they're at. So me and Andre's gonna sit in a tree with me, and we're gonna see if we can shoot one American style out of a tree stand. Should be fun. Thank you.
Mr. Dell.
Yes.
There you are.
How about that?
Congratulations, you just dropped.
Thank you. Thank you. That's an awesome looking,
man.
Awesome looking bull. I was sitting here this morning and it's seen a few animals, but kind of slow, honestly. You know, not a whole lot of action. And we just seen that guy just materialize over there and he making his way to the water. I don't know what made him spook the first time I might have been where I brushed up against there, but thankfully he turned around and gave me a shot. Looks like I made a good hit on him. Andre says he went down, so we'll go put our hands on him here in a minute and take a look at him. Incredible animal.
Huge.
Look at the size of that guy right there. Look at that. That is awesome. Absolutely awesome. Big, beautiful sable, bull sable. Here hunting this week at the Tom Miranda Bow Camp. Zach Grobler and my PH for the day. Andre, I appreciate it, buddy. That's awesome. That pretty much right in line.
Very good shot.
Center body.
Exactly where you want it. Perfect
angling
shot.
Angling down just a little bit, so. He ran 150 yards or so. Stopped up underneath this tree right here and stood here, and then Andre watched him go down. Just a gorgeous, huge animal. My first sable. Hardly pick his head up. Oh gosh, he's huge. Absolutely beautiful. Sweet.